The Licking River star in agribusiness is Braden Mullins of Montgomery County. Braden is the son of Brad and Candy Mullins of Jeffersonville. His FFA advisors are Tim Adams, Jeff Arnett, Andrew Sorrell, Alton Stoll, and Haley Jaco. Braden's SAE began with him selling eggs and fruit to both retail and wholesale customers. In 2020, he added worm production and honey production to his SAE. In 2021, he purchased a 30 by 60 greenhouse and began producing plants during the 2022 growing season. Throughout his SAE, Braden has developed skills related to producing and marketing various crops. He has relied on a reputation for quality products to grow his business and looks forward to the continued growth of his SAE. The Licking River star in agribusiness, Braden Mullins. The Lake Cumberland star in agribusiness is William Evan Bryant of Taylor County. Evan is the son of Robbie and Wendy Bryant of Campbellsville. His FFA advisors are Ryan Williams, Lindsey Wayne, and Andrew Hunt. Evan began his SAE by marketing eggs produced by his flock of chickens and produce from the family garden. In 2021, he began his lawn care business by mowing 5 lawns. In 2022, Evan purchased the remaining stock from the Taylor County High School greenhouse and marketed it directly to customers through his personal greenhouse. He also purchased other plants at a wholesale auction and retailed those items directly to customers. Evan has grown each of his businesses through providing good customer service and building relationships with customers that have led to repeat business. The Lake Cumberland star in agribusiness, Evan Bryant. The Barren River star in agribusiness is Jenna Coles of Logan County. Jenna is the daughter of Jared and Joanna Coles of Auburn. Her FFA advisors are Jay Campbell and Wesley Estes. Jenna's SAE began with a love of baking that led her to sell pastries to a local restaurant and later at the farmer's market. With help from the Kentucky FFA Foundation Shark Tank, she updated her kitchen equipment and began working on a cookbook. She also began a YouTube channel that features locally sourced ingredients. To the extent possible, she has tried to highlight products that were produced by other FFA members as part of their SAE programs. In 2022, she was able to publish her cookbook and reach over 36,000 views on YouTube. The Barren River star in agribusiness, Jenna Coles. Kylea Tilton of Seneca is the Capital City star in agribusiness. Kylea is the daughter of Ashley and Jamie Tilton of Louisville. Her FFA advisors are Kristen Wright, Bethany Mattingly, and Chelsea Bowen. Kylea began her business, Herschel's Bakery, in 2020 after realizing a need for locally produced pet treats. She began by conducting research on ingredients and proper portion size for various animals. She produced various products that she sold online and through her school's SAE showcase. She has also baked custom orders and has shipped product as far away as Texas. Success in this business has required Kylea to focus on the production of quality products, record keeping, and time management. The Capital City star in agribusiness, Kylea Tilton. The Big Sandy River star in agribusiness is Kaylee Mabry of West Carter. Kaylee is the daughter of Stephen and Kim Mabry of Olive Hill. Her FFA advisors are Will Davis and Laura Phillips. Kaylee began her business, Mabry's Cut Flowers, in the fall of 2020 when she purchased and planted a variety of flower bulbs on her farm. She has since grown a variety of flowers including tulips, gladiolas, rubicia, and zinnias. She has created and sold custom arrangements through her farm's website and has also sold flowers at the farmer's market and her flower stand at a local farm supply store. She has learned a great deal about flower production, including soil fertility, irrigation, and harvesting, and also storage techniques. Kaylee has found that time management and planning are critical in a business, and that is very dependent on a perishable product. The Big Sandy River Star in agribusiness, Kaylee Mabry. The Kentucky River Star in agribusiness is Madison Marks of Jackson County. Madison is the daughter of Lewis Marks and Ludena Dunn of McKee. Her FFA advisor is Kendrea Bingham. Madison's agribusiness began with a paid placement at a local business that purchases ginseng and medicinal roots and barks. Madison took what she learned in this placement and began buying ginseng on her own in 2021. After purchasing an approved scale, she was able to resell the ginseng to an international buyer. She was able to grow the profitability of her business in 2022 and continues to develop relationships with both buyers and sellers. The Kentucky River Star in agribusiness, Madison Marks. The Lincoln Trail Star in agribusiness is Madison Taylor of Washington County. Madison is the daughter of Todd and Tara Taylor of Springfield. Her FFA advisors are Bart Mattingly and Courtney Ritter. Madison has worked with her sister to develop a business known as Two Chicks Farm. Throughout her time in high school, the business has produced and marketed vegetables, bouquets of fresh flowers, baked goods, jewelry, and farm-themed decorative items. Madison has purchased and learned to use a CNC engraving machine and various other tools to produce personalized items that appeal to a wide range of customers. The Lincoln Trail Star in agribusiness, Madison Taylor. The Purchase Star in agribusiness is Rory Edelman of Carlisle County. Rory is the daughter of Rob and Katie Edelman of Cunningham. Her FFA advisor is Mercedes Branham. In 2019, Rory purchased a golden doodle and had her first litter of puppies in the spring of 2020. Since then, she has produced and marketed over 30 puppies and has purchased a second breeding female to expand her operation. She has worked with a veterinarian to develop a comprehensive health plan that includes proper nutrition, vaccinations, and sanitation. After puppies are born, she spends time interacting with them so that they are well socialized and ready to be sold when they reach the correct age. The Purchase Star in agribusiness, Rory Edelman. The Penny Ryle Star in agribusiness is Whitney Peck of Caldwell County. Whitney's parents are Todd and Karen Phelps of Fredonia. Her FFA advisors are Megan Woods, Parker Jennings, and the late Wes York. Whitney's SAE began with her working on her stepfather's farm in 2019. She purchased her first cows in 2020 and began producing calves of her own. As part of her agricultural class, she developed a business plan that involved selling beef directly to consumers. Whitney has worked to grow her business by focusing on animal health and nutrition. She is always looking to expand her knowledge of the cattle industry and has been involved in the Kentucky Junior Cattlemen's Association. The Penny Ryle Star in agribusiness, Whitney Peck. The Northern Kentucky Star in agribusiness is Morgan Shipp of Williamstown Independent. Morgan is the daughter of Melissa Shipp and the late Michael B. Shipp of Dry Ridge. Her FFA advisor is Katie Elder. Morgan became co-owner of the Wash Rack Equine Laundry Service in 2019. In addition to washing and repairing horse blankets for customers, she began waterproofing blankets and horse tack. The business requires strong communication skills and careful record keeping to ensure that customers are billed correctly. A reputation for quality work and good customer service have helped Morgan grow her business over the past 4 years. She continues to look for additional services that she can provide to customers as part of her business. The Northern Kentucky Star in Agribusiness, Morgan Shipp.